Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print reverse of each number which is available in array. Before starting, you can note my information. You can visit or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL that is youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, here you can see I am going to implement a code in C programming. I have already implemented some part of that code, header file, main function, then some variables including array, then printf statement is available which will display enter elements message on console, then this for loop and scanf statement will receive 10 elements from user. Now second loop which is also repeating 10 times, here I am assigning a particular element of array inside n, then s variable is initialized with 0. Now after receiving a particular element from array into n, I am going to calculate its reverse. So for that purpose I am applying the logic so that I can calculate reverse of a particular number. Here I am implementing that logic, a equals to n modulus 10, then s equals to s into 10 plus a, and n equals to n by 10. With the help of this while loop, I am going to calculate reverse of the number inside s variable that can be displayed on console. So I have displayed value of s which is containing reverse of a particular number. So every time when this for loop which is available at line number 9 will be repeating, it will assign element of array into n, and then n will be reversed and the result will be assigned into s. Using s, the result, or you can say reverse of the number, will be displayed on console. So now I am going to execute this code. Sorry, I have not declared a, that's why it is showing the error. Again, I am executing this code. Sorry, name of array and this temporary variable is same, so I am using t instead of a. Now it will work properly. Remove error semicolon. Now it's working properly. It is asking for 10 numbers, so I am entering 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, and 120. You can see the reverse. First is 111, second one is 211, 311, 411, and so on. All the numbers which are entered is printing in reverse order. Last number is 120, so its reverse is 21. So this way you can see I have implemented the code which is printing reverse of each element which is available inside array. So here I have implemented the combination of nested loop. First for loop is providing a particular element inside n variable, and using while loop I am going to calculate the reverse of the number which is available inside n variable, and s is printing the reverse on console. So this way you can print the reverse of each number which is available inside 1D array. I hope you have understood this concept so that you can implement this code at your own. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can also download my programming app TechMS which is available on Google Play. So keep connected with me. Watch more and more programming related videos if you want to become a good programmer. Thank you for watching this video.